So we are now hosting our 13th annual Mesa Latino Town Hall.
This is a gathering that happens once a year, and it's to celebrate the Latino heritage and culture in Mesa.
It's a great event. It's one more way that we highlight great programs and connections in our community to do what's right for kids.
Organizing this event is a huge task with over 350 participants and a number of different workshop sessions, keynote speakers, plenary session. We're really fortunate that we have a strong planning team in place. Our very first Mesa Latino Town Hall was actually in a conference room at a local church. We were frankly a little bit worried about what the response was going to be. And as you can see, 13 years later, it's been an incredible outpouring of support and people recognizing that this is a topic that has to be addressed in our community.
There are breakout sessions that happen, so we have the opportunity to see different aspects of Latino community at work in Mesa, and it's a very special thing because as we go through time, the Latino community becomes a bigger and bigger part of what Mesa is about.
I'm inspired by the teacher from Carl Hayden High School. It was fascinating to learn about the four high school students doing the underwater robot competition and how they overcame some challenges, and it's just one more way that I'm proud of our students here in our community.
Started his career as a high school science teacher back in 1988 in the Phoenix Union High School District here in Arizona. Now, he excelled right from the start and showed the ability to engage and motivate his students and challenge them by teaching them the field of robotics. Give a huge welcome to Mr. Freddie Legevardi.
So I started realizing that being a teacher isn't necessarily standing in front of the classroom and giving out the information. It's about setting a process in motion and getting the kids motivated and then guiding them the rest of the way. You have no idea where talent can come from in the United States. It can come from some of the most unlikely places. So never discount any group of the population. If life doesn't give you a dream, build one. Thank you very much for your time.
So I hope that this will continue to be an annual event. I think it's important for us to recognize that Mesa is certainly a changing community, so I see a vibrant and bright future for sure.
You're the only one that can decide whether or not you are going to be successful. It's not the stereotypes about you, it's not what society thinks about you, it's what you decide to do. And once they got that, all the problems were solved, so to speak.